When I say collective practices, it sort of works on many levels. It works on the contemporary and lateral levels, of course, of connections one sets up in one's daily and awakened life. But I think it's also an understanding of deep historical connections that bind us to the past or to the pasts in plural, and that work us as much as we need to develop an awareness of this hold. It's also something perhaps much more ancient, myths and elements that surround us, that live in the moss, in the bark of trees, in the rocks, in the currents, and then make themselves felt through our human shapes and condition. So to reconnect with practices that are informed by collective purpose and collective method and open to collaborative exchange, I think of it also perhaps as allowing oneself to enter into deep, anonymous terrains and seeing where they might take one.